officially filming now. GoPro on. I got the scratch that's matcha green tea.
Yeah, how is it?
I like it. It's got a little caffeine in it.
Oh, that's what I got too.
It's really that's pleasant. I mean, I just drink that shit.
Yeah, it's so good.
It really is.
That yeah. Whole tour, that was like what I was looking forward to.
I like pineapple too. The one I didn't like was the apple cinnamon one.
Yeah, I don't think I'd like that either. Drinking hot apple cider the whole way.
Guzzle cinnamon all day.
Keep it to the citruses.
Did you get already get them out?
Yeah.
That was fast. Are those? Oh yeah, you're not ready to do a mountain bike pedal.
No, yeah, these are road. Oh, I thought about putting my Crank Brothers.
Yeah.
I have Crank Brothers and I have like a pair of mountain biking shoes. I haven't gotten around to it.
Yeah. I have to get myself in too much trouble on the bike.
Well, I think I probably could have avoided that crash if I had those.
Really? Why?
It's so easy to clip out.
Oh, really? It's you couldn't get out?
Yeah.
Oh.
You just get out.
I didn't think that was a thing. Matters more to me than like the degree of stiffness in the soles of my cleats. No, it doesn't go that way. That's how you get to Will Rogers. You can take, I think that's the backbone. This is Eagle Springs. Yeah. I think we're going to keep going over to Topanga Fire Road, the far side. Yeah. I think that was the last of the serious climbing.
He's going to have to take it easy on me tonight.
I know. Well, tomorrow's are going to be like... what are you guys doing for New Year's?
We're going to hunt and fishing tonight.
Where?
Hunt and
Christine. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's fun. Yeah. I'm gonna do the Jonathan Club with some friends.
Yeah.
But they burned that tree, which is crazy. You ever seen that?
Yeah.
They have a giant Christmas tree. They dig a hole in the sand. They put it in the middle, a couple trees, and they throw kerosene on it. And they light it, and it's like a fireball. It goes, woof!
Those things are filled with oil anyway.
And it just comes flying in your face. It's like a wall of heat. And then it burns like bright in the sun for like 5 minutes.
Wow.
And it's gone.
And that is why horseflesh here were so hot.
Yeah. It was ridiculous. We've done it. I don't know if we're gonna do it though. Mallory wasn't feeling it.
Who would watch the kids anyways?
Oh, we take them with us. They it's very kid friendly, and they celebrate New Year's at 9, like New York time. So you're done at 9, and even John Henry, my 43-year-old, can do that.
Yeah.
You just hop an Uber home. It's actually kind of perfect, but I don't.
My buddy does that too, so we go to their place.
Yeah.
All right, that's fun. Then
we go
home.
Are we going that way?
Yeah. Down that way. So we're going to end up on that ridge right there. Topanga Fire Road, which will take us to Parker Mesa, and then eventually down to Los Salinas area.
They do, yeah.
Oh, they
do? Started building it, yeah.
They did?
Uh-huh.
I didn't even know they were dealing.
They just started.
That's interesting.
That's why, you know, that's how you know that people like those bikes.
Yeah, they, you can't buy the bike, you have to buy the frame. So, it's up to you. What you want. There's a dealer in the valley I bought this from, but then I had them ship it to a bike shop in Boulder who built it for me.
Oh my god.
I did that because our friend of ours, Rob Kramer,
I know Rob.
You know Rob?
I just met him like.
Yeah.
Yeah, we went.
So he knows the owner of this shop, Excel Sports.
Oh, okay.
And he's able to get almost all my components for cost or right above it.
Wow.
So yeah. He built this bike for like. At least $1,000 less than
maybe $1,500.
Yeah, those are nice wheels too.
Uh-huh. So I was able to, because of that, I was able to get up the SRAM Force components and the zip wheels. So it was worth the extra $100 shipping.
Yeah.
Plus they built the motherfucker for like $150.
That was like nothing.
I know, it was weird. They didn't do a great job. I had to have Velofix,
Yeah, come by.
Yeah, they came by and tweaked it.
Pocket.
Uh-huh. That's nice.
They just kept that, they shipped it with like just the forks removed and.
No, four of them. Not good.